EOBA newscast.
That's true.
Yeah,
to go to. Thank you for chilling with us. Back to the hair court.
Reporting live from EOBA, I'm Anthony Walker.
And I'm Kinect.
Welcome to our second EOBA newscast.
First off, we have a report from Jocelyn and Brian about the upcoming competition against the staff and youth.
Okay, my name is Jocelyn.
My name is Brian.
I'm NAY.
I'm training to be NAY.
And here we are reporting live from East Oakland Boxing Association.
So what's going to be taking place at the East Oakland Boxing Association?
It's going to be a competition against the staff and just youth. We're going to play soccer. We're going to do relay races, chess, and Jeopardy.
I think that the staff is going to win because they have more experience. And no offense, Miguel, but you can't run.
Thanks, Jocelyn and Brian. And local news, we're finally going on a field trip. Executive Director Rakia Cherry explains.
On July 26th, we're going to be taking a group of youth, well-behaved youth, to see Despicable Me at Bay Fair 16 Cinema. Youth may have to bring between $5 to $10.
Thank you, Rakia. Now Louise and Aaron, tell us about belly dancing.
Hi, my name is Aaron. Today I'm going to interview Mo about her belly dancing program.
How big is your belly dancing program?
A lot of Bay Area belly dancers. There's about 20 girls in there.
How long has your belly dancing club been going on for?
We actually started last summer where it only emphasized just straight belly dancing, but this year we're going to be putting belly dancing styles from North and South America. So it's going to be a variety of different dances.
Where does belly dancing come from?
Belly dancing originated in the Middle East, and it's just women that come and then they just dance. Some men do it as well, but it originated in the Middle East from Arab countries.
Thank you for watching the EOB News. See you next week.
Thanks, fellas. Now for a commercial break.
Graffiti Club is awesome. Now for our last report is the food critics. We've been talking about how the lunches is and stuff like that.
Hi, I'm Finae.
Hi, I'm Asia.
And we are the food critics. First up, we're going to talk about snack and lunch and how kids complain about it and not very good.
Also, as Finae was saying, we're going to see how we could change lunch instead.
Now we're going to go outside, talk to a couple of kids, and see their and take their opinion on snack. So, do you like lunch here?
And not snack? Really.
Snack either? No?
Why don't you like
what we're
it?
Having for snacks.
They like crap.
Do you think we should change them?
Hell yeah.
What do you like about the lunch?
It's good.
You think it's healthy for you?
I don't really think it's food.
Kind of. Something I don't like about it.
Oh, what don't you like about
the meal.
some of the photos. And
Jocelyn, what do you like about the food here?
The only thing I eat here is the food.
I'm Vinay.
And I'm Angel.
Signing out. We are
the food critics.
Thank you. And we'll see you next week.
I'm Vinay.
I'm Anthony Walker. Make sure you floss. Peace.